left, a year of return, Panafest, emancipation, and we are celebrating it. Right now, I'm inside Asebu Palace. Asebu Palace is where I'm having a naming ceremony for about 20 African Americans who entered Ghana or Africa for the first time. And come follow me to a secret place where only the moon. And the elders are in, and I learned the chief himself is also coming in. Yeah, check it out. Yeah, so I'm getting closer to the chief of Asebu, Okateche himself. Yeah, he's the one getting down from the car. And that is awesome, man. Tradition, man. Kofi, meaning you were born on Friday. Ama, Saturday. Kojo, Monday. Kwabena, Tuesday. Yao, Thursday. This and many more are the names that we have in Ghana based on the day that you were born. Aside that, the other names that are given based on other things that happened during the day that you were born. So we are right now inside the palace. As you can see, the people are getting seated. We're waiting for the African Americans to come in within a short time, and then we're going to start the ceremony where we're going to name these brothers and sisters with an African name, like myself. I'm called Nana Ejiro, but then I'm a Thursday born, so that means I am called Yao when I go to the Ashanti region, but I'm Echo because I'm a Fante. Alright, so that's what it is. So, yeah, so what is your local name? Put it up as a comment. Are you called Kofi, AC? Just put it up as a comment and let's go.
Peace and love, Black family. This is Dr. Umar Johnson, the Prince of Pan-Africanism. We live in Ghana 2019, the year of return, August 1st, Emancipation Day. We're here at Slave River, enslaved African River, where they would make our ancestors bathe before they marched them up to the Cape Coast Dungeon, Elmina Castle as well. We also have a cemetery over there for ancestors who have lost their lives, so we're here to pay respect to those upon whose shoulders we stand. Black power.
Straight, straight.